Alright, so this is the Mobius and Rupert crank sharpener. This is supposed to be pretty good for color pencils and all that good stuff. This is it out of the box. Get the little adjustable thing on this side. Nice little clear tray. It's a decent size. It's one of those auto feeding kind or whatever. I think I just broke it already. So anyway, that's it. You have this clamp here so you can attach it to the table and everything. Yeah. So that's it. I guess I will sharpen a pencil. All right, so I had to actually find a pencil that needed to be sharpened, and that still wasn't good enough. So that, and put some lotion on. I don't know if you saw my hands at first. That was crazy looking. So anyway, what we do, take this, pull him on out. I don't know if you can see this, but with the little grips in there. Now, the reason I chose this one over the Derwent is because when I was looking, okay, hold up. Now, you see on this side, they have the different settings. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna start off with the flat tip. See how that goes. And then we'll move to the sharpened tip. But I was looking at one of my favorite color pencil artists, ladies, Kirsty. And I think it was her. And she said that this pencil, now, I imagine this would be a lot easier if I had it connected to the table, you know. So anyway, there we go. Okay, but she was saying that on the Derwent, I was going to get the Derwent manual sharpener, but her and a couple other people were saying that the teeth was marking up the pencils, and I don't want bite marks all over my pencils. Like, this is a little Crayola. I really wouldn't care too much about that. But, you know, when you mess with like the Caran d'Aches or the Faber-Castells and things, that stuff gets kind of expensive, you know, especially to be having a bunch of bite marks. So anyway, you can see that tip. It's pretty flat there. Right, so I'm gonna come back here and I'm gonna twist it the other way to what I'm assuming is the sharper point. Do this here. Shouldn't take too long. All right, yeah. Did most of the sharpening. And you have a better, sharper point there. You see? So that's that. And yeah, to hook it up to a table, all you do, throw that bad boy in there, and like my fingers will be the table, and you screw down this little thumb screw here. Bam! There you go. Okay. So on a lot of reviews and stuff, I see people have this cool turntable thing. I don't have that, so I'm just gonna do like this. Dun, 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 dun. That was my music. We just gonna have to do it like that for a while. Maybe if I get some subscribers or something, I'll be able to afford something like a automatic turntable thing. But anyway, that's the Mobius and Rupert